Emeralds and Fairy Lights, and I'm here for a bonus video. This is friend mail. I've got to be honest with you guys, I was not expecting this, and I just had no idea this was coming, so I have no idea what this is, but I do know this came from Shay. So crafting with Shay is just awesome. If you guys haven't checked out her channel, you should. I will leave a link below. But she has just become a good friend here on YouTube. We did do the JBG along together, and we've talked about doing some other fun things as far as events go, and I will be having her on my channel for a live one of these Wednesdays. So keep tuned for that one. But I did just open up my mailbox and there was a package here from Shay. So I don't know what this is for. I don't know. So let's see. Oh my goodness, she sent, okay, she sent some goodies. Let's see. Let's open up the card. If I can get it open without ripping it. There. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's so sweet. So she is just saying congrats on 1k subs. So thank you, Shay. If you guys didn't know, Shay actually helped me get to 1,000 subscribers on our live event ending giveaway. So she said so many cute things. Okay, first off, this cute pen. Look at that, us diamond lovers. That is really neat. Okay, so I think you twist it, and this is like a writing pen. Just thinking, let me see. All right. Oh, so cool. Just starting to write my name. When you guys have to just write something, what do you write? Like, what's the first thing that you write down? Okay, so in here, it looks like we've got some washi. Oh, that's cute. And then some treats. How fun. Let's see. That is a really cute one. And oh my gosh, can you see that? It's like cut washi. Can you tell how that's like, is that, what would you call it, cut washi? It's like, it's individually cut out, you know, like shaped, like it's not just a straight piece of tape. And then we have got, she believed she could, so she did. Wow, this is pretty. Look at that. I love the green. And oh, ooh, a cool diamond. Pretty, like a jade green. I love that. I love these stickers. Like, seriously, I love little stickers like that that just, you know, they cheer you on. We've got an eraser and some candies. So fun. That is really fun. I love to see the different little prize packages and things like that. But people, I feel like it always has a bit of their personality, you know, with it. And I'm like, this tape just reminds me of Shay and this cute rainbow eraser. Like, it's like a part of, you know, just Shay and her channel. Let's see. So there is a note. Wow, a beautiful gilded with that gold. That is so pretty. And Shay probably doesn't know this, but I use lists like this all the time. Seriously, I like, this is perfect. I definitely write down like, oh, remember I need these things, or write down a to-do. That's, yeah. This is actually just gonna sit on my desk. It is too pretty. And we have got a lip gloss. Oh, that is cool, in a diamond shape. Okay, I'm gonna pull this out because that is cute. And it's this pretty, like, it's like a blue or a jade color, but so you see that? It's right there. Smells good. That's so cute. What's so funny is, like, I was a little surprised when I saw it because I thought that it would be the other way, but it makes sense that it's this way so that it can sit. So even if you don't use this as like a lip gloss, isn't that a cute little like just gem to have by you? You know, I bet you could even put like a magnet on that and make it into a cover minder. Okay, So now we have, ooh, I think this, this might be something that I've been admiring on her channel. I was telling her that she needed to sell it so I could buy one. She sent me one. Oh my goodness. Shay, that is so sweet of you. Look at this tray. Gorgeous. Can you see this little heart? Is that not the cutest little thing? So that's like part of the tray. Oh my goodness. But it looks like, look, this tray, you guys. It's like gold, but with green accents. Like, can you see these little tray lines are green? Oh my gosh. Shay, this is so perfect. I am like seriously too excited to use this. Wow. I did not even know you could do that with 3D printing. I didn't know you could do like the separate lines and the cute heart in there. Oh my gosh. Shay. If you open up an Etsy shop and you sell these things, I will be your number one customer. This is so gorgeous and thank you so much. I love it. Oh my gosh, you are too sweet. I just have to thank you, Shay. Really. This was so nice of you. And if you guys haven't checked out Shay's channel, you really should go do that. So I will link her channel below. And this was just a quick video to open up the package because I didn't even know what I was going to get. And oh my goodness, I'm so thrilled. I'm going to like go take this tray and go work with it right now. So I will see you guys in another video. Bye.